Oakville, Ontario. I skied a mountain in western New York called Holly Valley. Skied there on the freestyle team for a couple years, and then went to a ski academy in Maine called CBA. I skied with Dan Marion, Chaz Waters, Ryan McPherson, Matt Phillippe, Silas Miller, all those kids. We learned on ice, so pretty easy to take it to the West Coast. And then from there, I moved to Whistler with my sister, and my dad lives out here. And yeah, I did a trip with Level 1. We went to Utah, shot with Kyle Decker and Liam. Definitely Liam. He's a night talker for sure. I remember he woke up in the middle of the night, you know, saying like, dead babies, dead babies, dead babies, dead babies. I don't want to like step all over the dead babies or something like that. And like woke me up. And I was kind of scared. I was like, whoa, what's happening? But it turned out pretty good. The snow was good. And you know, we got a couple shots for sure. My favorite place in the world? I would almost say Whistler Blackcomb for sure. The scene here, everyone's like really into the mountains. There's so much snow, face shots just skiing like right off the chair and like hit like crazy like mini golf lines everywhere, and it's just real skiing, you know? And I don't know, you don't get the satisfaction in the park as much as you do on the mountain treading Cal with all your friends. Like Callum and you know, Kai and Sean and all those kids are in here, man, they know how to shred, so it's good to you know, ski with those guys. You know, Dan Marion, like all those kids, Philippe, and like whoever I'm around, like Clark, like everybody, man. I'll ski with everybody because we all just feed off each other. Pretty much just cruising, coming back from my ACL injury. So reconstruction went perfect. Had good rehab, got back 100% from that. I'm gonna try and coach at Momentum. We got bigger lane this year, and the camp's just gonna be ridiculous. It's cool to coach kids at camp. Just like, you know, just to have them ask questions and just being able to help them do what they wanna do. Like, it's just so funny just to see them get it. It's like, it's a good feeling.